Now, Danny, come over here. Looking beautiful tonight, I have to
add. Thank you.
Brothers Three are the only act left in the entire competition who have never faced elimination in the final showdown, but they have one last performance up their sleeve. So, please, it's that time to introduce them for the night.
Well, Brothers Three have the best fans in the world. The best fans! And you know what? History could be made here. If you vote them through, they could be the first group ever to win the X Factor. Yeah, baby! They're about to sing their winner's song, and all they want you to do is have fun and to smile. They just said to me backstage, that is literally all we came here to do. So come on, Australia. You know what you want to do is vote. Singing their winner's single, The Lucky Ones, it's our Brothers Three.
This week, we went to a professional recording studio and recorded our winner's single.
The boys are loving this recording session.
I was like, all morning, I was so excited.
A, to just take it in that they're here, and B, they love the song.
The song is perfect for us. It's very Brothers Three. Like, it just suits us in every aspect.
This song has all of Brothers Three charm and sunshine, but will still sit on the charts. I mean, I can hear this on the radio.
At the photo shoot, we all had an amazing time. We got dressed up, we did all these photos, and it was absolutely incredible.
Good. Great.
I looked so hot in that photo shoot.
This is kind of the starting point. It's the starting point of our career, and I'm really, really looking forward to seeing how this turns out.
And another like of the suit.
We would never have expected this coming into this competition.
Brothers Three!
So many crossroads, I can't ignore. Can turn our world into a perfect storm. But I know my heart's gonna take me home. We live in dreams waiting for the stars to fall in line so we can make our mark. But for most of us, they never show. Just take a look around. Here we are, in a world full of dreams turned to scars. Still there's love in our hearts. Oh, we are the lucky ones. Ooh, 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 ooh. When you're down, and you feel like your luck's running out, take a breath, look around. Oh, we are the lucky ones. Step into the unknown. Oh, just take a look around. Here we are.
team performed, I went backstage and I said, my cheeks are hurting so much from smiling, and now they're killing! Like, after that, like, it's like, oh, I'm going to need serious massaging. You know what? Because you guys entertain, you know how to entertain a crowd, and, you know, when Danny said, you guys haven't been in the bottom two, ever. Like, that is such a, you know, to you guys, well done, congratulations. Thank you.
Thanks.
You should be really proud of that, man. That means you have a great following who love what you do each and every week. Like, that's so great. And, oh my, mate, I love when you take the lead. I really do. I think that that's where your voice is. Taze, and you crack me up. Something. And Aja, like, I mean, you really went for it then. I really loved that commitment that you put into that then. So well done, boys.
Thanks Matt.
My cheeks.
Look, you boys have always made me laugh, but wow. I mean, keeping it to the grand final. Unbelievable taste. I mean,
forget Wayne's. Like, you could do your own, like, Wayne's World type of thing. Like, totally, absolutely, Tazen's World. Danny and you guys have worked so well every single week together. You have a bond. You know, everything that she's given you, you've taken it on board. You've dealt with it so well. Great song. What an aptly named song for you guys. The lucky ones. But you know what? I love you guys. Welcome to the grand final. Danny, great job. Well done. Good guys.
Thank you.
You know, not only is your personalities, I mean, your personalities are great, and you guys are nice dudes, but you got a hit song as well. Marlissa has a hit song, and this is a hit.
And Dean.
Dean. Everybody's got a hit song. But this, you know, the country vibe or that twang, it's in right now, you know. And I'm loving it. And this, I got to hear this on the radio. This is so tough because I want to hear everybody's song. But I became a greater fan of you guys just now. This song is incredible.
A song can change everything. And it's literally a story about you guys, written for you guys. Today, this quote I'm reading. Mm. What makes luck? Show up, work hard, take risks. That creates luck. That's what you guys do. That's why you've got this song, The Lucky Ones. I'm telling you, if you vote for these guys, you're going to make it happen. And can we please have a TV show of Brothers 3?
Well, there they are. If you think Brothers 3 deserve to go all the way, then you just have to vote. Call 1902. 557502 or text Brothers 3 to 1977 8888, or you can get your votes in on the app. Lines are open right now and you have until midday tomorrow. For the last time for this show, show the love for Brothers 3.